Today we're going to learn how we can create and use calendar channels to make your server more organized. To get started, head over to the plus icon over here, and here we can add our channel name. And let's pick calendar as our channel type, and let's go ahead and press create. We now have our calendar channel successfully created. There are two ways we can add events for calendar channels. The first way is in the header with the plus icon over here. And the other way is to find the day you want to create an event for and just go ahead and click the plus icon. And here we can add our event name. We can pick a color for our event. We can decide to have our event be all day or not. And here we can pick the date and time for the event, along with the beginning date and the end date. What's really cool about events is that you can also decide if you want the event to repeat every day, every week, every month, or if you like, a custom cadence to whatever works best for you. We can also add a location, a URL, and a description if you like. Under Advanced, there's a few things you can toggle. You can allow RSVPs, you can limit attendance, you can restrict it to roles, and you can also require people to fill out a form in order to RSVP, which makes events pretty handy. Let's go ahead and press create. There we go, we've successfully created an event. Pretty awesome. Let's take a look at the calendar as a whole. Here, we can toggle between different months. We can toggle between our local time zone and the server time zone. And we can also view our calendar as a monthly view or an upcoming view, which is pretty awesome. And that's it. That's your crash course on how to create and use calendar channels on Guilded.